for me to play this place at all. Even though we're not headlining, I'm still very proud, and it's a big fucking in my book. So let's go inside and see how it looks.
Hello, Gothenburg! Hello!
But this is gonna be the view tonight. What with people, I hope.
Yeah, it's really, really cool.
I have four shoulders setting up and doing all these boring things like connecting speakers and drinking beer. Yeah, the usual stuff.
To play here is a real like childhood dream for both me, Tom, and Henrik. We grew up watching bands here, bands like Kiss and Def Leppard and, you know, all the big acts, so it's really cool to be playing here.
Yeah, I'm really, really nervous. Really nervous.
Evergrey is fucking awesome. It's great to see them at the home arena. Fantastic band.
We played Scandinavium, so I feel really good. I'm gonna get really drunk with my friends and my family now. And, life is good right now. Really, really fucking good.